Shovel. Shovel is the most commonly used excavating equipment in open cast mines. This crawler chain mounted machine stands on bench floor and cuts soft soil or blasted overburden from the face. Classification of shovel. First, according to working agent, they are regarded as diesel shovel, electric shovel, and hydraulic shovel. Second, according to bucket capacity, they are commercial type power shovel, bucket capacity in the range 0.275 cubic meter to 1.8 cubic meter. Quarry mine type shovel, bucket capacity 1.8 cubic meter to 15 cubic meter. Large quarry mine type shovel, bucket capacity 15 cubic meter to 75 cubic meter or more. Third, according to working mechanism, they are rope shovel and non-rope shovel. Rope shovel, main parts: bucket or dipper, dipper stick, boom, machine house, A-frame and turntable, crawler chassis. Construction: bucket is mounted rigidly at the end of dipper stick. Dipper stick moves forward and backward by its rack, which sits on a pinion mounted on the boom. At the top, bucket is connected to a hoist rope which passes over hoist pulley and is wound on the hoist rope drum. By turning the hoist drum, bucket can be raised or lowered. Lower end of the boom is connected to a front of the machine turntable by a pin joint, and its upper end is held in position by boom ropes attached to the machine A-frame. The machine house has power unit, gears, drums, switches, and operator cabin. It sits on a set of roller on the chassis, so that the machine house along with boom and bucket can be rotated through 360 degree. Power unit may be an electric motor getting power from an external source through a flexible trailing cable, or it may be diesel engine. Operation. For taking load, bucket is thrust into the material to be loaded with the help of hoist rope and dipper stick. This action is known as crowding. Bucket is lifted up with the help of first rope, and as soon as it is full, dipper stick is pulled back. This action is known as retracting. Now the machine house with boom and loaded bucket is swung horizontally to position the bucket over the dumper. Bucket is bottom discharged and its door is opened by the trip rope. As soon as bucket is impeded, the door swings back to its original position and gets locked automatically. Hydraulic shovel. Like rope shovel, hydraulic shovel also run on crawler tracks, and superstructure is mounted on the turntable, which is capable to swing through 360 degree. But the function which in rope shovel are done by ropes are done by hydraulic cylinders in hydraulic shovel. Electric motor or diesel engine of shovel drives hydraulic pumps, and pressure developed is utilized for various operations. The boom, which is smaller than that of rope shovel, is mounted on pin joint at front part of turntable. It can be moved up or down by two boom piston cylinders. A stick is moved on top of the boom by a pin joint and can be moved in a vertical plane by the stick piston cylinder. For an equal bucket capacity, hydraulic shovel is much lighter than rope shovel, almost half of weight. Hence, it is much cheaper. It also gives better production because of a smaller cycle time and has fast travel speed. In spite of all these advantages, hydraulic shovel have not become popular in India because their maintenance require better skill. It is costlier and the machine is prone to breakdown. Backhoe shovel. It is diesel operated crawler mounted hydraulic shovel which stand on top of the bench and loads the material into dumpers. In a way, it is a large mechanized and form of a spade. Open end of a bucket is toward the shovel, open end of the bucket is toward the shovel. The machine is very useful in mines where seepage is excessive or where rainwater forms muck or where coal pillars are extracted by open cast method. It is quite convenient for cutting garland drains and sumps. In Indian coal mines, only a small backhoe of capacity 1.5 cubic meter to 3.5 cubic meter are used for special purpose.